North Korean visa. The entrance of the Yagunda Hotel. This is fairly impressive. I just finished dinner, which was actually delicious. Not what I was expecting, but very bizarre. One person in the whole place with three waitresses. I have, oh my god, one driver and two minders for one person. This is the hotel room, which is not so bad. The view outside. So this is Saturday morning in Pyongyang. From my hotel. Floor 2.
miniature golf course out there. Wow.
The kind of the death snowfalls.
Okay.
The snowfalls is a very magnificent masterpiece of the death.
Howdy. Oh wow. This is the biggest monument I've ever seen.
So the state of present Kim Il-sung and the two group monuments and the mural. And this two monuments, one group has got 119 figures altogether, and this part has got 109 figures altogether.
Okay.
And this left one side depicts the struggle against the Japanese.
Okay.
And they finally liberated the country. This depicts, and this part is about the socialist construction and the revolution, the construction and revolution of this part.
Okay.
Have a performance in the theater, and our orchestra is the world level. And this statue depicts the heroic mettle of the Korean people who changed the country from the backward agricultural country into the socialist industrial and agricultural country.
When was that built, that monument? Do you, about
in 1961.
Wow.
The flag, can you see the letters on the flag?
Yes.
That's the letters to drive the USA out of the Korea and reunify the country. And this part shows that the socialist construction and revolution of our Korea.
Thank you. Okay.
Tug of war.
Tug of war. No, they weren't kidding. Pull the rope, huh? Tie the rope around her.
Especially when you down a beer, you know.
Straight up. What do you call the sport?
Badminton.
Badminton. Oh, a little bit. It's fun at the beach. We play at the beach.
Beach, yeah.
where you learned to drive? Limiters, so beautiful. Today we'll be walking around. These are popular, these festivals in the U.S. in some states, like they.
Yeah, I'm going to go to the hospital.
What is this?
Maybe give a reward.
Ah!
Award.
I don't think I won a dancing award. You want to see the guy? I'll have to frack some kids before I say it's an adult. Thank you.
반갑습니다. 이영나스입니다. I can't even get the whole camera. I can't even get the whole picture in. I'll go over.
That song was composed in 1946, 1 year later. And the archway was decorated with 70 pieces of azalea. Azalea is the flower which calls the spring first. And usually the anti-Japanese guerrillas, they fought around the mountain back to area. And in those high Alpine areas, they can see azalea first, so when they see the azalea, they thought that they must restore the country and win the struggle against the Japs vigorously.
Okay.
And the President Kim Il-sung made a speech at that time that all the Korean people must unite as a single heartedly to build a new democracy of the states.
Okay.
Yeah, Democratic Republic of Korea. And that mosaic mural was 75 meters away from the other front. That means that that mosaic mural was set up on the 75th birthday of the President Kim Il-sung. Call it Kaesong Stadium, but it will change it into Kim Il-sung Stadium.
Okay.
This is also the cinema, Kaesong Cinema.
Ah. What is your favorite movie? Any movie.
Any movie.
If you have one, I know it's hard to pick one.
I like such a romantic film. Or the face of the woman.
I like the heroine. Okay.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay.
How many TV stations are how many TV stations are there broadcasting?
In Korea City, there is one station, but all week long, and the one channel is only for Saturday and Sunday.
Okay.
And there are three channels, and the one is for science and the culture program.
Okay.
Restaurant.
Oh no, thank you.
No, our restaurant is okay. On the second floor.
Yours is much nicer.
Commerce and intellectual, of whom the August Party of Korea is composed. The height of three towers is 50 meters. 50 meters symbolize the 50th anniversary of the August Party of Korea. As you see, this monument has the round belt structure surrounding three towers. This round belt symbolizes the single unity of our people. People's Revolutionary Army in their struggle against Japanese imperialists to liberate the country.
I'm sorry,
river and down. It's like that. Sometimes 20 kilometers all the way up. In New York, I can skate. Is your husband gonna take your daughter to a place like this?
Yeah, yeah. My house is far from here, so sometimes we go nearby park.
Okay.
Yeah.
How far is your house from downtown?
Not really far, but anyhow, on holiday, we like a walking area.
Okay.
You can walk.
Yeah, without.
But if you come here, you must use another traffic.
Right.
So some problem. Anyhow, this Moranil is the center of the Pyongyang city. So the Korean people from the olden time, they come to Moranil to celebrate the traditional national holiday.
Okay.
Smart and.
So it's time to spend alone?
Yeah.
Are you a good singer?
Yeah, all Korean people, they like it. And they like karaoke. Don't you like karaoke? No?
I do. I love karaoke, but...
Karaoke?
Yeah. But others don't like to listen to me sing. Warm dress and walking, so. She's a bad dancer. Is your husband a, does he have a good voice?
Not. Anyhow,
I like to say regardless.
Thank you.
is the cable station, the Atom Point. Do you remember?
Yeah.
The Atom Point. And my house is here.
Well, you're very close.
Yeah.
How much does it cost to use?
10?
10. 10 cents. Very cheap.
Let's see.
Okay. Underground.
You know, the major reason for it after the residential area was built on the top, so it must be deep. And you know, the river that don't cross it across the city.
Yeah.
So, you know, we have a lot of the geomantic water reserve in the underground, so
okay.
That's where it's built.
My gosh.
And you know, the temperature in the middle is 16 to 18 Celsius. Next to each other. This picture was named Innovation, so the picture is also depicts the working class and the agriculture workers.
Right.
Work hard and they make miracles in their workplace and build up the socialist country.
Subways in New York are the worst because they're very old. And it's like stepping back in history 100 years. It's like then you go to Hong Kong or other areas, you know, pushing out with China because they're brand new. It's like you recognize how they're dirty.
This is a two complex.
Wow.
Picture.
Oh my gosh. This is quite a subway station.
Opposite the picture, the person came in song. This is it. The two of them. Which is sitting in the Nampa area.
Subway station.
The center is not only tour traffic, but also a kind of museum.
Yeah. It's like a grand ballroom. all the newspapers.
Yes, this is the municipal newspaper. Municipal Pyongyang newspaper.
Yeah. Okay.
Thank you.